death and legacy. Tragically, Canning's time as Prime Minister was cut short. He passed away on August 8, 1827, just a few months into his premiership. His death left a void in British politics and marked the end of an era. Canning's legacy endured, however, influencing subsequent leaders and contributing to the evolution of political thought in the 19th century.